morning, guys. So, I started off my morning pretty early today. I woke up early to take a few pictures, had a few photo sessions, and it is now 11:40. And I just finished. Now I'm like in a rush to get home because I have a service in a few hours. In a few minutes actually. So I am heading home. Gustavo is with Emma. So yeah. You know, one thing that I really, really like about like meeting new moms is that it's not hard to make a conversation, because you can just talk about your kids and your pregnancies and this and that. So I think mom-to-mom conversations are so much easier to start than, you know, any other conversation. The reason why I'm saying this is because I took pictures of family, and the lady was really, really, really nice. But what got us into the conversation was our kids and our pregnancies, and it was so easy to connect with her. Ready and everything, so we're still in a rush because it's about to get later. So what'd you say right now? You can't rush what? You
can't rush baby.
You're saying baby?
Not.
You were saying?
Yeah, babe.
So on our way to church, Monday. Oh gosh. Oh, double.
Hey, I'll take my time.
Dude.
They gotta hit their brakes.
You have guts.
They gotta hit the brakes.
You have guts. I wouldn't do that. So we are leaving church now. We're gonna go hang out with my in-laws, and I haven't really recorded today because we've been busy. Well, I've been busy. I've been working and stuff. So let's go eat some caldo de res. Yes. Oh. Okay. Davo, what happened?
Belly.
Emma.
Maka. Belly, kiliki maka, hey? Belly, kiliki maka, ho!
Emma.
Are shopping one more time with my sissy-in-law.
Who is this?
one of my favorite sissies-in-law. I only have two. We came to Cerritos Mall this time. Nordstrom. It's because no, I didn't. Did I didn't really record today. I was working all morning, and we had church and shopping again. So tomorrow is Monday. That goes. Say goodbye. Say bye, Emma. Say bye. Say good night. Besito. Mwah. See you tomorrow. Say bye, babe. Say good night, everybody.
Good night.
And I keep sneezing too.